All right, everybody, get ready. We have our global superstar here, Jackson Wang.
Hey guys, this is Jackson Wang. Thank you. Thank you for being here. Am I supposed to sit?
Yeah, go ahead and take a seat, and then we'll start teeing up some questions for you. Thank you so much for joining us. Hannah, go ahead.
Yes.
Jenner, 你好，这里是腾讯体育。
哇，嗨，
嗨，
你好，你好，你好，你好。
想问一下，这次跟拳头游戏合作，体验如何？然后决赛开幕式的表演跟以往比有什么特别的地方吗？最后，sorry， 最后，愿不愿意预测一下冠军会是谁？
首先，冠军是谁？我觉得我说了也没有什么，好像没有人什么人在意。然后第二就是我很荣幸可以参加到这个赛事，成为开场的一个表演嘉宾，受到这个邀请，然后特别荣幸。然后我觉得这也是一个很好的一个时机，让全世界集合在一起的一瞬间，所以我很荣幸，我很开心。然后老实说，我不是主角。主角最闪亮的星星全都是我们的选手们。Yeah, thank you.
Yes.
Hi.
Oh, no, we have a question over here.
Jackson, thank you so much for speaking with us. My name is Jay Silver. I'm with Game Elevate.
Nice to meet you.
So my question is about your involvement with League of Legends. Obviously, a lot of people know you from your music. This is, if I'm correct...
Honestly, nobody really knows me, honestly speaking. It's like, who's this guy? But the song is dope, though.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Well, a lot of us know you from your music. But I want to ask a little bit. I believe, as well with Lil Nas X, you are one of the few individuals who are entering the world of esports. How does it feel for you to...be making your impact on the League of Legends scene with your music, and what does it mean to you to have a wider audience who may have not heard of you in the first place to listen to your music for the first time?
I mean, first of all, I'm very honored to be invited for this event, opening event, and I feel like this event is, first of all, I'm not like the star tonight. The stars are all the champions, and whoever wins, I think the perfect thing about this is,you know, despite the fact that, you know, there are very unfortunate things happening around the world recently and, you know, all these years, I feel like this event is the perfect timing for everyone from all over the world, all the teams around the world to come together and heal. And that's great. And I'm being a part of it, invited to be a part of it, just very honored. You know, looking back, maybe 50 years later, I can tell my grandkids, hey,You know, Grandpa used to be maybe not the biggest star, but I was a part of it. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Great. Next question.
Callie Scales, Esports Illustrated. Earlier tonight, we heard the idea that in the future, all major media, music, TV, sports would come from gaming. And as a talented artist, I would love to get your take on that.
I'm sorry, I didn't get really quite get.
Yeah, so the idea that going forward, more and more of our media is being inspired by and coming out of gaming.
Right.
And just as a talented artist, I'd love to get your take on that.
First of all, I suck at games. And I think that explains why I'm here singing. And, right. And, yeah, I mean, I would love to be good at it. I just don't, no one's, you know, around me to teach me. But, you know, through this experience, I guess I make some friends. And, you know, eventually I'll get okay at the game. Yeah. Can we give this unicorn a chance?
Right. Pass the mic to the unicorn, please.
I'm sorry, sorry. My bad. Yeah.
王嘉尔你好，我是来自东北，中国东北沈阳的啊，都想说不要笑啊，不要笑。我想问一下，这次两场这个两队的选手，有谁是你的最喜欢的选手？你最支持？
我说了，就我说的东西就没人在乎。
啊，是吧？
我是这我说的，谁觉得谁更有信心？你就不是挖坑让我跳吗？
那我想问一下，这边呢是我的助理，然后他是特别喜欢你，他说你想跟他说什么吗？
你好帅，我好喜欢你，特别支持你。
谢谢你，你很漂亮。
谢谢谢谢。
谢谢你能把就是你身上这个流量能带到这个我们这个游戏的社区里，然后让更多人了解我们这个游戏，然后非常感谢你能来到现场，
谢
谢
谢谢
谢
谢、
哎、谢谢你。
Next question please.
Oh yeah, question over in the corner here.
Yes. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Up here.
Hi, hi.
Hi.Reba Robinson, I'm with Golden Guardians and the Golden State Warriors. I was just really curious for you as both a soloist and a member of GOT7, how performing on the world stage ranks amongst all the stages you've ever performed on?
How?
Like, where does it rank?
Comparing with the group?
Just as a soloist or as the group.
Well, you know, as a group or as a solo, honestly, any opportunities, you know, we can perform no matter if it's like if it's a 10,000 arenas or, you know, 50 people or even two people. I mean, it's still opportunity and still a show. We just got to always do my best on it. Yeah. Does that answer it or does it not? I'm so sorry.
Next question.
Hi, Ed.
Hi.
Hi, Cecilia from Esports Magazine. I wanted to ask you about the opening ceremony. Riot said that this year would be their most ambitious opening ceremony ever. What were your expectations on the performance created around your song, and did Riot's creative team surpass them?
Oh, yeah. I mean, me personally, I think the first thing that I shared with Riot was I didn't want it just to be a singer just singing and dancing on stage. I hope, you know, we can really tell the story narratively. Even the wardrobe, the makeup, the choreo, the gestures and everything, the visuals, I hope, you know, it's based off of the story itself. And I don't want any of my taste or flavor me as Jackson Wang to be involved, and I'm willing to do anything for it, for the art of it. Yeah, I think yeah that's what you'll see in 2 days later.
你好，我这里是突然游戏，然后我想问一下，就是想要跟就王嘉尔先生想跟那个英雄联盟合作的契机是什么？
是被邀请了，所以我就当然珍惜这个机会。Yeah, 因为机会很难得。
那你对英雄联盟是一个什么样的感觉呢？
什么样感觉就是首先我游戏我玩得很差，什么样感觉啊，就能继续合作的感觉吧。对，希望能继续接受我能合作的感觉吧。Yeah.
好的，谢谢。
Great. We'll get next question from Travis.
Hello. So I know you joked earlier about people not knowing who you are. I think obviously a lot of people know who you are. But it's kind of an interesting thing here because Liga obviously has this massive audience. And there are probably a lot of people within that world that don't know who you are. So I guess I'm kind of curious as an artist, you know, what do you think the opportunity is here? Because obviously there's like the creative element of it where you're like, you get to work on this really unique project.But obviously, as an artist, this is also an opportunity for people who are not familiar with your work to find out. So I'm kind of curious how you've approached that.
Honestly, I think any opportunity is opportunity, you know? And for me, as a building artist right now, I'm just hungry, you know? I'm hungry for any opportunity and making sure that, you know, I prep myself well and I will be able to...kill every opportunity that I have, you know, to leave that first impression on your audience. And yeah. And another thing that I would like to share, you know, the mentality of it is just, you know how internet is crazy, right? It's like negative and positive stuff. To me, if it's no matter if it's positive or negative, it's still something. You get me? People are still watching it at least. So I think the scariest thing for me is no feedback at all. I think that's the scariest. Yeah.
Great. Do we have another question?
Thank you. Hi, Cecilia again, here in the middle.
Hi.
I wanted to ask one general question. How was working with Riot? How was your experience in working with them?
It was great. No, it was great. Honestly, it was great. I think they're too thoughtful of me. Like, you know, everything that I want to do, you know, everything that it's for the stage, for the performance, for music, to again, to choreo, to design, to creatives and hospitality, everything. I just feel like I'm in, it's a dream. And I wish that I will be able to participate in the next year's world event or music if I'm still accepted, if I do good 2 days later, right? Yeah. Did we record that?
All right, don't forget to raise your hand if you have questions. We have Hannah and Joe over here passing the mic, so be sure to grab their attention.
We're both on the wrong side. Oh.
Great teamwork passing the mic. Thank you.
We got it.
Hi, Jackson.
Hi.
Firstly, appreciate everybody for passing on the mic. Thank you, guys. You guys are all great.
You have a great voice.
Hey, thanks, man.
You're first of everybody. I love it.
I appreciate it, man. Yeah. Hey. So, hi. I'm Ravishing Ravish from Esports News UK. What's up, Jackson?
Nice to meet you.
You as well, man. I was going to say, you were talking a bit about just how collaborative just the process has been, right? And of course, with this being a world ceremony, it's a lot of ambition going into it, too. Did you ever feel like throughout the process, anything was too ambitious? And like, and along with that, what are the things that perhaps you wanted to try out, were able to execute on without leaking anything, of course, if you can get more into that?
Into the details of the whole process?
Well, a little bit of that, and like talking about just how when you came into it, what you thought about it could be, and were you able to execute on your wildest dreams, perhaps?
Like, honestly, if there were any like uncomfortness, I would be honest about it and say it. But I haven't found any. Yeah, like in every way. I'm talking about like work-wise and personally, as friends, as working relationship, nothing. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I respect it. And would you say that in 2 days we'll be able to execute and see your full vision on what you wanted to come up and do here?
That's a lot of pressure on me. That's a lot of pressure on me, but I'll do my best.
All right. Thank you, man.
Hi, 王家海先生, 这里是玩家电竞, 然后有个问题就想问先生, 纵使我周知, 团队的音乐非常有名嘛, 然后比如说他创造了 Legends Never Die, Rise, 今年的主题曲, Star Working 等等, 你最喜欢的是哪一首呢? 然后你比较喜欢哪一种类型的音乐?
您好, 我喜欢 Star Walking, 非常喜欢 Star Walking, 然后我也喜欢我, 跟 Riot Games 2天后要发的那首歌, 叫 Fire to the Fuse. Yeah. Yeah.
Hi, Jackson. This is Silvix with Silvix Productions.
Hi.
I'm over here to your left, I guess?
To my left.
Wait, no, sorry, to your right? I'm so sorry.
No worries.
That's embarrassing. Okay, so basically my just question was like, what was your familiarity with League of Legends going into this whole process? How did you feel about it before, and how do you feel about it now? Not necessarily working with Riot, but like the actual game itself.
Okay, you want the commercial answer, or you want an honest answer?
No, we don't care about the commercial.
Yeah, let's go with the commercial first.
Okay, fine. If you want to work next
I just week. Love it. No, but honestly, your honest answer, like, I've always been like not a game guy, you get me? And I feel like left out. And with my friends, I always wanted to, you know, be good at it, but I'm always bad, And I feel like this opportunity, you know, all my friends around me plays a game. And I feel like, hey, through this process, I might be able to be good and be better than them and get along with everybody, I guess. Yeah. Oh, my good. Can I be honest about it?
Yeah,
hey, I'm a Jinx fan. I'm a Jinx fan. I am really, yeah. I really love her. Yeah. Yeah. 模仿啥? I really love her. And I was actually asking the team, season two, just tell me a little bit about it. Like, just a little bit. Did you guys start working on it or not? I heard, you know, various answers, but I wasn't able to get anything out of it. Yeah.
Hi, I'm Alejandro from Level Up at Latin America.
Hi.
The theme of Worlds 2022 has been all around, one and only. So basically, told us about what makes this collab between you and Riot one and only.
That's a very serious question. Again, you want the commercial answer, you want like the real answer? I was so honored that I got invited, you know, and I just feel like I won't have this chance again, and I wanted to give everything that I have in this opportunity. Yeah.
Hello again. I was, yep, over here. Other way. Yes. Hi.
Hi.
Again. So you mentioned Arcane. Riot's obviously collaborated with a lot of musicians on Arcane Season 1. Have you talked to them, since you apparently really love Arcane, about trying to
get
them
for
Season 2?
How did... hey, are we planning to do a movie?
Yeah.
Can I just be a cameo? Can I just walk past? Can I just, like, you know, just pass through at the back in one of the scenes? I was asking them, yeah.
What about, like, professionally as a musician? Because that's what you do.
I mean, yeah, anything. Anything, you know, whatever that's on the table, I'm here, you know, to make sure that I execute it and kill it.
Great. We have time for about one more question.
I have time. But, I mean, if you guys are not bored, I mean, I can stay, but honestly, I'm not the star of the show, so.
Oh, over here in the corner.
Jackson, what's happening up here up at the top? How are you, my man?
How are you?
Jackson, good. I'm so great. Thank you, man. It's Mike from Kind of Funny Games. Question for you. A big moment coming up on Saturday. You've had many big moments in your life. How do you savor these moments? What is that one thing that you look out on the crowd and you'll always remember? How do you do that as an artist?
How do I do it? Honestly, my passion and what I love the most is performing and entertaining and seeing people... cheering, them actually, you know, sacrificing their time to be here, to invest their time to watch, and yeah, that's all I care about. Yeah.
All right, Colin, let's take some pictures of Jackson with the Mercedes-Benz ring, which is pretty amazing. Tiffany trophy, which you are not going to be able to put your hands on, but we'll post some photos, man.
Am I able to get like one of them? You never know, so you got to ask her.
Can we clear the stage except for the two photographers, please? Thank you. Jackson, if you could still stay on stage, you can cut the music, please. So, joining Jackson now on stage for a couple of photographs as well, our performer, our former president of League, and a really, really talented foosball player, Lil Nas X. Take some shots over here in the middle. Yeah. No. Yeah. All right, let's give a round of applause for Mr. Jackson Wang for joining us. Restage, please. To replies, learn the lesson from the wise. You should never take advice from somebody that ain't tried. They said I wouldn't make it out alive. All right, thank you, Jackson. Lil Nas, have a seat, buddy.